about the things that's going on right now. I mean, you know, here we are on the brink of another war front. You know, the conflict will be coming. I mean, I tell you, it's just all around us. Bad news everywhere. Not only that, you know, in our country, but bad news just throughout our communities, you know, of just tragic accidents that take place and things that happen, you know, in our lives. Hey, life is hard. We need some good news. You know, it's not much different than it was when the Israelites, you know, had been in darkness, you know, for some 400 years. They had not heard a word from God in some 400 years from what we know of as the end of the Old Testament, ending with Malachi there, until the beginning of the New Testament, beginning with Matthew's word there. There had been 400 years that passed and had been no word from God. It actually ended up in Malachi. Some 700 years before Matthew, there was a prophet that spoke, and his name was Isaiah. 700 years prior to the Lord being born, this prophet spoke a word into a land that was, the Bible said, in darkness. Isaiah chapter 9, verse 6 gives us a word of hope, a word of encouragement, a word of good news in the land that needed to hear some good news. You see, in the darkness and the oppression of the Israelites there, they were being overthrown by another nation, you see, and they were needing some good news. They were needing to have some hope of a redeemer, of a Messiah, of a Savior that would come. They were looking for someone that would come and save them from the oppression that they were in. They were needing Savior. They were needing a Redeemer. They were needing a Deliverer. You know, you and I sometimes are in situations where we need a Deliverer. We need somebody to come in and help us.